and you want some gritty, nasty, stanky, funk, real gritty music, you know, the James Brown, the Earth, Wind, and Fire, the Parliament, the Funkadelic, Funk Republic Radio is where you want to be. Soul music and music in general is something that's been part of me my whole life. And I can't imagine, and I've tried several times to actually sell the radio station and kind of focus on other things, and I couldn't quite give it up.
Broadcasting live from the epicenter of the funk universe, Seattle, Tacoma, Funk Republic Radio.
Showtime, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to get the nitty from the gritty right about now.
Remember when the music felt so good?
It's time for JJ Nite's Funk and Soul Roadshow. For the next 2 hours, it's time to drop your troubles at the front door, because the Funk and Soul Roadshow is coming to your party right now.
Right now. This is JJ Nite in the house. It's Friday night, and this is the Funk and Soul Roadshow. So glad you could join us.
What we do is, as you can see, we have a garage here, a single-car garage in my house, and I run it right out of here. And the beauty of this is that I'm connected to the internet, and so it didn't take millions of dollars to own your own radio station. It took a few thousand bucks, and over the course of 6 years now, I've been nurturing this, and we're probably in the top five of the internet soul and funk categories. We have listeners all over the world. Seattle's got its own soul, funk, and rhythm vibe, and you know, it's a little bit different, and the Seattle scene is actually doing pretty well these days. Pour my heart and soul into this radio station, and you can see the benefit of that when you listen, and you listen to the music, and if you want to learn something about American history and American music, our radio station is pretty much where you want to go. My name is JJ Nite, and I started Funk Republic Radio 6 years ago.